Hello everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to fix the error which says error creating foreign types. Something like a foreign key on user ID. Okay, then the problem here is I'm trying to create a foreign key on one of the tables, but I see this error coming on my screen. So we're gonna fix that in a couple of minutes. It's not something difficult to fix, but if you don't know really, you're gonna find a huge problem. So let's try to see where we're gonna go, where we're gonna start. This is the thing. This is my table. I'm going to this table and I want to create a foreign key here. What I do, I go to structure and I click on relations. I'm using what they call PHP my admin. Then I go here and I say user ID, using user ID. Then you go and say user ID here. I also go here and take the database name. Then I take the second table where I'm gonna get that key to help me to be a foreign key here in this table. Which I'm going to select, this key is a primary key. So got that, then it selects it automatically. So but now I'm gonna click here and say cascade on delete, also cascade on update. So when I save, it tells me that error creating foreign key on user ID, check data type. So it simply complains that the data type is not the same, but the data type is the same. There's something simple which I'm supposed to do, which you also have to realize what causes this. So what we do, we go to the table we were looking for. I'm gonna go to my database because I got a lot of tables. Click here. I'm looking for the table called users. When I get users, I click on that, and after clicking on that, I go and I look for what they call, you call what they call this. No, I click on the table and I click on structure. Yes, you can see this in my foreign key, and on attributes there's unsigned, yet on my table, second table on attribute, there's no unsigned. You can see it's a int also, 11 characters. So but now you can see they are, it's called unsigned here. But in our table here, which we want to do, it's not unsigned. That's simply the major issue which is causing this problem to happen. So what we do, we go to structure, and you can see that this foreign key we want to put, it's what? It says what change, it doesn't say unsigned on attributes. So what we do, we click on review, we click on structure, and also we click on change, and on attributes, we go to attributes and select unsigned and save. After saving that, we're gonna go and we click on relations, then we go say user ID, as we did user ID. As we did user ID, we select it. Now here we select the database, and here we come and look for our table, which is called users. No, it won't give us that. It's gonna go down. So select users, gets it. Then here I wanna say cascade, and also here I wanna say cascade. After doing that, we're gonna say save. You can see it say your SQL query has been executed successfully. That simply means we managed to fix what? The error which we've been facing. Maybe yours might be when the data type is not the same. Make sure the table you want to connect has to be a InnoDB what table. And what you're gonna do also, you have to do to see that all the data type is the same. Also, if is int this side, it has to be int that side. And also, if it has to, if it's, let me, for instance, if it's let me say structure, if it's int 11
here, it has to be int 11 in another table. And also if it's unsigned there on the primary table, also here in child table it should be unsigned. So that could be one of the reasons why you cannot you get that. First deal with your data type, also deal with your attribute. If the attributes are unsigned there, if it's not unsigned, make it and not unsigned also. But if it is, make it exactly. It wants a uniform thing because this ID is gonna be the same. The ID which is gonna sit here is gonna be this to represent one thing. It's gonna be the same ID that side. That's why I put on cascade. If I edit one, this ID this side is gonna be edited also that side. If I edit it that side, it's gonna be edited also this side. So simply means everything should be uniform. Since ID is gonna be the identifier in this table and in that table. Yeah, guys, please don't forget to subscribe. If you feel this tutorial was so important to you, share it on Twitter, Facebook, like it. Also tell friends to subscribe on our channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. If there's something made a mistake, please about, so please do comment in the comment box below and correct us, because we are humans, we make mistakes. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.